Hola amigos, me llamo Anil. Hello friends, my name is Anil. Bienvenidos a mi canal. Welcome to my channel, The Spanish Destination. ¿Cómo estás? How are you guys? Bien, good, muy bien, very good. In clase de hoy, in today's class, we are going to learn. Okay, vamos a aprender qué tiempo hace. What's the weather like? It means, how's the weather outside? We are going to talk about this in today's class. En clase de hoy vamos a aprender qué tiempo hace. Okay guys, so let's start. As you can see that I have already written some of the names of weather formation here already. Like it's cold, it's hot, sunny, windy. Okay, and we will talk about it in today's class. Okay, so let's start. So first of all, when you ask to somebody that what's the weather like, how's the weather outside, then you will ask qué tiempo hace. Okay, qué tiempo hace, what's the weather like? It means how's the weather outside. Okay, then you will get the following answers. Okay, like hace buen tiempo. Okay, the weather is nice. Okay, buen means good, nice, well, okay, and tiempo means weather here. Okay, tiempo, the weather. Okay, so hace buen tiempo, the weather is nice. Next one is hace mal tiempo. You know the meaning of mal, that is bad. Okay, so the weather is bad, hace mal tiempo. Okay guys, then when we talk about winters, hace frío, it's cold. Okay, frío means cold. Okay guys, and for winters you can say invierno. Okay guys, invierno is winters in Spanish. For this you guys can check out my videos, seasons and directions in Spanish. I've already uploaded that, and I will provide the link in the description too, in the playlist of all basics of Spanish. Okay guys, next one is hace calor. In summers the weather is hot, so it's hot, hace calor. Like nowadays the weather is hot, it means hace calor. Okay guys, next one is hace sol. It means it's sunny, the weather is sunny. Okay, next one is hace viento. It means it's windy. Okay, it's windy, hace viento. Viento means windy, calor means hot, frío means cold, mal, bad, buen, nice. Okay guys, next is hace fresco. Okay, hace fresco. Fresco means chilly, the weather is chilly. Okay, so it's chilly, hace fresco. Let's see next, está nublado. Okay, so nublado means cloudy. Okay, the weather is cloudy, está nublado. Next one is hay niebla. Niebla means foggy, the weather is foggy. Okay, so hay niebla. Next one is hay humedad. It means humid. Okay, there is a lot of humidity, so the weather is humid. It's humid, hay humedad. Okay, humedad. Next is hace llueve. Okay, llueve. Double L is pronounced as A. Okay, so llueve. Okay, it means it's raining. Okay, llueve means raining. Okay, next one is hace nieva. Nieva means snow. Okay, snowfall. So hace nieva, it's snowing. Okay, it's snowing. Last one is hace truena. Okay, truena means thundering. So it's thundering means hace truena. Okay guys, I'm repeating it once more. Hace fresco, it's chilly. Está nublado, it's cloudy. Hay niebla, it's foggy. Hay humedad, it's humid. Hace llueve, it's raining. Hace nieva, it's snowing. Hace truena, it's thundering. Okay guys, so I've included all the weather forecasting activities here. Okay, It means how's the weather like outside, then what will be your answer. I've included all those things. So I hope you guys like the video session. So if you guys like the video session, then please hit the subscribe button and share it with your friends and like the video. Okay guys, so keep up, be updated with the more videos. Okay guys, so I'm ending the video here for today. I hope you guys like the video. So thank you, gracias, ciao.